A person becomes HIV positive when they are exposed to the virus and it enters their body. Once you become HIV positive, you remain so for life. The virus multiplies in the body. If the human system is critically compromised, the individual is at risk of contracting other infection called opportunistic, which can be life-threatening. At this stage, the infection has developed into AIDS. Fortunately, if you receive the right care and treatment, you can remain healthy for a long time. Antiretroviral treatment, also called triple therapy, is now more effective, better tolerated, and easier to follow. HIV is therefore becoming easier to manage when proper care is available. By combining three medications, we succeed in reducing the viral load, that is the quantity of HIV in the blood, to a point where it's undetectable. This way, the progress of HIV is blocked. The virus can no longer multiply, nor reduce the number of CD4 lymphocytes in the blood. The viral load and the CD4 lymphocyte count are the main test for determining the effectiveness of an HIV treatment. More and more, we recommend that all HIV positive people be treated with antiretroviral medication regardless of the state of their immune system. Triple therapy helps greatly to extend life expectancy and improve the quality of life of those infected. Treatment must be tailored to each patient. Before beginning treatment, you should ask your doctor about the following: side effects, ways of managing side effects, any symptoms that justify contacting your doctor right away. Within a few weeks, the HIV viral load should fall to a point where the virus is undetectable. The CD4 cell count should stop falling and begin to rise. If this doesn't happen, or if certain side effects of the treatment are too severe, you should consider changing your medication. In all cases, and to avoid developing a resistance to the drugs, it's important to follow your treatment carefully. Take all the medication in the cocktail. Take each dose as prescribed. Keep to your medication schedule. Respect the dietary guidelines and have a regular medical follow-up. As a general rule, when you begin treatment for HIV, it's for life. It's important to inform your doctor and pharmacist of any other medication you are taking, including natural or alternative therapies, as this can interfere with antiretroviral treatment. To remain healthy, we recommend that you pay close attention to your diet, exercise regularly, make sure you get enough rest and sleep, do not smoke, reduce your intake of alcohol and other drugs, protect your body from infection by getting vaccinated against influenza, pneumonia, and hepatitis. Protect your body from all sexually transmitted infection. Have medical follow-up, regular. Look after your mental health. Between 30 and 60% of people living with HIV are at risk of depression, which can reduce the effectiveness of your treatment. Life does not end the moment you are diagnosed as HIV positive, so your sex life should not end either. Your libido and sexual performance may be affected by HIV, aging, the treatment, or your moods. However, there are ways to overcome these problems. Before you have sex with a partner, consider these 2 points. In general, having an undetectable viral load greatly reduces the risk of spreading HIV. This is good news, as it proves that following your treatment as prescribed can greatly reduce the risk of giving HIV to your sexual partners. However, the treatment does nothing to reduce the risk of spreading other sexually transmitted and blood-borne infection. The condoms remain the best way to prevent the spread of HIV and other STI. Given these facts, the most effective strategy to reduce the risk is to always use a condom and maintain an undetectable viral load. If you wish to stop using condoms, speak to your doctor first to determine the risk for your partner. HIV is gradually becoming a chronic illness, but will remain an illness unlike the others due to the public attitudes often based on fear and ignorance. We still have much work to do before HIV-positive people are fully accepted in our society.